Today I'm going to show you a soy wax batik effect, and I have to warm some soy wax, which is the most environment friendly. You need a piece of silk and a frame. You must have a frame, and you have to attach the silk that the fabric doesn't touch the surface of the table. So first I'm just drawing with the soy wax on the textile and trying to create a very nice pattern that I can paint after when the soy wax is dry. I want to have a variety of color on my canvas, so I'm going to put a whole bunch of different kind of color, and I may even mix them together to achieve different color. So the interesting thing is about this technique that when you're painting with the color, the wax is stopping the ink to bleed through, so you can create a very colorful canvas.
So you have to crunch it so the wax come out. Like that. So basically after you shake out all the excess wax,
Now you have to put the fabric in between two paper, and basically the iron is going to take out the excess wax.